about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a... Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Fan. Mesut Ozil tries lifting it over, and it's got through, and the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Marcos Alonso. And it's Jorginho. He's had a goal! His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And his response, absolutely critical.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Tufan. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Terrific to watch.
Werner. Tufan positions himself well and cuts it out.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Gökhan Gönül. Mesut Özil. And here's Perotti. And it's Erkin. Here comes the corner.
Zayek.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Valencia. Rudiger battles to win it back. Jorginho does have an assist to his name.
Forward it goes.
Valencia. Up for the header!
Listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has. Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, get your seatbelts on, because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Can get it clear. Pulls it over to the other flank. Back into the middle. Werner. It's half time. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half time at 1-1. Second half, then, just getting going. No reported change to either side during the break. Just brushed off the ball there. It's a loose ball. That's a foul. Decision for the referee. Marcos Alonso goes looking. Sosa. Shana Erkin plays it forward.
Good challenge, stood up well against his man.
Play for a throw. Werner. Sosa. It's Valencia. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
It's got through to him.
He's through now as he shoots!
We're exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
A great ball! Werner unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Gökhan Gönül tries to get it forward quickly. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Sayek.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's managed to get himself offside. It out to the wing. Mesut Ozil. Perotti.
A really good feat from him.
Perotti plays it in.
Fenerbahce are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Werner, and he's surging through. He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot.
So a big, big chance now from 12 yards. And the referee has shown him a yellow card to increase the lead.
Just never going to miss.
Well, the keeper probably felt it, could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
So the lead now is two. Mesut Ozil. And the counter is on. Ziyech.
This could spell danger.
Big chance!
Hoists it forward. Rudiger gets it back. Sosa.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Extra minutes. Werner.
No, it's Kante.
And time is up.
So they bask in their win.
A genuinely professional performance and the results, which is well deserved.
Your thoughts on today's game, Ben? Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads.